Hey guys, Andy here, and today on Andy Talks Navy, I want to talk to you guys about the future of this channel as well as my other YouTube content. It's not easy to say, but due to YouTube monetization policies that have been put into place, it is with a heavy heart that I decide to end my Andy Talks Navy channel. Gotcha! Y'all been pranked! So, no, I'm not ending the Andy Talks Navy channel. No, I'm not stopping making Navy content. But I do want to talk to you guys on a more serious note about what you can expect from this channel as well as a little bit of my other channels. School's going to be coming up next week, and as far as my uploading schedule goes, my goal is to upload at least one new video a week per channel, but obviously I'm aiming for more as time allows. And that weekly upload minimum for Andy Talks Navy is definitely a hard set in stone goal. Like I said, if I can do more, I will, but you'll get at least one video a week from me and from my other channels, pending outside circumstances such as midterms or finals, but I'll try to do a video beforehand, so that really shouldn't be an issue. And when it comes to this particular channel, there's a lot of members of the military vlogging community that are either stopping their military content or reducing it due to YouTube's recent monetization revisions. Honestly, that's really got me worried about the future and the viability of this community. But rest assured, I won't stop making military content on my Andy Talks Navy channel until I'm ready to call it quits. Now, just to give you guys a little bit of backstory on me, for those who may have, you know, just recently started following my videos, I originally started making Navy videos back when I joined in 2010 because I really couldn't find a whole lot of information on the Navy as far as like Navy life. The stuff that was out there was typically outdated, or it was Hollywoodized, or it was just like so super pro-military Joe Navy that it didn't address any or a very minimal amount of negatives involved with military life. And obviously being active duty from 2010 to 2015, I couldn't, you know, directly talk critically about the Navy, but I did try to be as neutral as possible in my videos. And I also put a preface or a disclaimer in every video saying that it is based on my own experiences and opinions, so as not to confuse what I say as an official statement from the Navy or any other officially linked entity. And after getting a ton of the same boot camp questions, among others, I did for a time decide to stop making Navy videos and instead shifted over to making travel videos, showing off all the ports that we'd hit as well as life on deployment. I even got to see my dream of living in Japan come true when I got orders to be stationed out in Yokosuka, Japan from 2013 to 2015, and I made a lot of videos out in Japan as well, which was pretty much one of my main goals starting off in YouTube. And when I got the word in 2015 that I was officially getting ADCEPT due to my weight issues, which might be the subject of a future video, but I'm not gonna get into it in this particular video. I then looked up videos of veterans to see what I can expect from someone transitioning from sailor to civilian again. And in my search, I found JT from JT Suits. So JT, if you're watching this, bam! His videos reignited my passion for helping out others who are thinking about joining the military, as well as helping out those who are transitioning out to readjust to civilian life. I then decided that once I had my DD214 in my hands, I would work on a new series of Navy videos where I could talk more openly and, if need be, critically about the Navy. And that's where the Life After Navy series began. Now the series Andy Talks Navy, just to dispel a little bit of confusion that you guys may have, it's basically the exact same as my Life After Navy series. I decided to rename it so that way I can make it more non-sequential, so that each episode would be its own standalone episode. So that way, if you missed episode 10, for example, you wouldn't have to worry about being lost watching episode 11. And so we're gonna be wrapping up this video here, and just to reiterate, no, I'm not gonna be stopping making military content until I'm ready to stop making military content. And that's not gonna be anytime soon, so you guys have nothing to worry about, at least for this channel. And I'm looking forward to giving you guys more information and to help out the military vlogging community however I can, and to help prospective sailors or service members doesn't have to be branch exclusive, in making the decision to join, as well as helping transitioning veterans to see what life is like on the other side on board USS Couch. With that said, guys, this is the Andy San from Andy Talks Navy. Sign off for now. Be sure just to like and subscribe for future updates. And as always, we'll see you next time. Catch you later, guys. Bye.